Only thing I don't like is that right there, how it's got the big gap in the action. You could get junk down in it. Then it tends to want to jam whenever you run the action and put new shells in it. Right in about here, the shell tends to get stuck right on the ridge of the casing, right here. Needs to be buffed down or something. Otherwise, it's not too bad. Works pretty good. Cycles pretty well. Doesn't kick my wife around. She picked it out. She bought it with her own money. It's her gun completely.